The investigation continues into last week's fatal crash on Harrison Avenue. Friends of the victim, 32-year-old Cole Davis, started a GoFundMe page to raise money for the victim's young daughter and for his wife, who remains hospitalized. Davis was with his wife Friday evening when he pulled down to Harrison Avenue from the Copper King Hotel parking lot and was struck by another vehicle. The Montana Highway Patrol is investigating the accident.